Hole number one, expedition qualifying round. Here I will try to send it with the Berserker this time. Now, depends with the wind. Always will have one left, and depends with the wind, we will put our spin. With a 9.6 wind, 0.5 top spin with 10 wind, no top spin, no back spin, 10.5, 0.2 back spin, 11 wind, 0.8 back spin, 11.5, 1.5 back spin, and 11.8, 2 back spin. Always one left, and then we will see the amount of the curl, almost the right side of the ball touching the vertical grid line. Left curl, and at max extension we have to put the right side of the yellow ring touching the bunker. We will adjust plus 10% at max P5 nappers, and we will push back to max and max overpower with the curl as set. We have to hit perfect, great right and left. I believe will be safe, but a double great right, sometimes you will end up in the bunker on the next fairway. Nice, the opponent. So let's do it. First, we see the wind is 10.5, we need 0.2 backspin. Yellow ring touching the rough, the bunker on the right. So one left, 0.2 backspin. It is 9.9. We push back to max. And max over power and left side of the ball touching the vertical green line. Great right. Let's see if it will be okay. Don't look like to be okay. But it is okay. Yes. Double great right. You will end up probably in the rough or in the bunker on the right side. Double great left, maybe you will end up in the rough on the left side. So, the endbringer rule plays plus 10%. Endbringer rules. But maybe if you are so close, you don't need any trigger rules, you just put max top spin and you aim at the hole. And I believe I'm too close to play any trigger rules. So max top spin. But I don't like this with max top spin, so I will reduce the top spin. And we drop it for the eagle. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.